Good morning, students. Today we will start a new story. The name of the story, The Fox and the Grapes. Let's start today's story. Once upon a time, a fox saw a bunch of grapes hanging on a creeper. He wanted to eat the grapes. So he jumped again and again, but he could not get the grapes. So he went away saying, "The grapes are sour." Moral: it is easy to scorn at what you cannot get. Student, this story, write your notebook. Thank you.